Holy shit, what the hell is that? Okay, somebody's pissed, clearly. Dude, those are wicked looking. Are they trees? Oh, you got nothing but branches off of them. What is up, everybody? It's Bloodstalker. We're back with some more Conan. Now, I'm still in my single player. I'm finishing up a little bit of this. Then we're going to start intertwining some multiplayer. The server's been up and running for a couple of days now. We've got Critical on there. We've got Chilakiller on there. We've got Mike on there. And I'm not going to say his last name until I get a better explanation how to say it, because I keep slaughtering it. It's bad. I feel bad about that. I am not the most enunciated, educated person out there, as you can tell. I am from the South. No offense to anybody else who's from the South, but I'm a little bit slower from the South. I am not very good at pronouncing words. Once I get the name down, once I do it, I can do a pretty good job of it. However, I am not that crafty. What I do know is this. I have been humbled by Critical and all his infinite smartassness. So what I did was, I thought that you put your crafting speed up. So if you wanted to speed up crafting, you put it to like a 8, a 7, a 5. I had mine on 5. That means it takes 5 times longer to craft something. And if you notice, we've now crafted 17. Look, while we're hitting here, you can watch it craft. Look at that. Bink, 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 bink. Yes, I am a fool. A fool am I. Let's see if this is going any faster, too. This is kind of going a little bit faster, too. I wasn't really having a problem with cooking stuff up. I mean, the tannery, though, look at this crap. Man, this thing is just blowing right through it. Look. Look down here. Bam. 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 We're just going right through all this, man. However, I'm not noticing much of a difference on these guys. It's a little bit higher, so I guess there are. Let's see. This was the lowest one. Yeah, it's not really taming up too much. I need a bigger will of pain, folks. I need a bigger will. All right, let's get some water, because I know I need some. So my bad on that. So I was bitching and moaning about that, and it was my own doing. And, you know, I feel responsible for that. I really don't care. I mean, I did it. I said it. That's the way it is. So anyway, we got our Yogg. They did nerf Yogg meat, just to let you know. I've crafted up some new ones. I'm going to put this in here. I don't know if this is... I'm going to drop this because... I think it's bad. This is the new Yogg meat I crafted. I'm going to put that on there. Now, what are we going to do today? That's the question of the day. We're going to look at our old map. I really would like to go over here and start setting up an outpost. We've already got a bunch of brimstone and stuff. What the hell is that? Just something out there? We're going to go on an adventure, though. We want to make sure I got plenty of water, plenty of food. I need regular food, too, by the way. I hate that. Dude, quit coughing and just get to taming up, man. I'm telling you. Just... Is that cooked? No. I'm still making gruel. Well, I got plenty of gruel in there. We'll take a stack of 14 with this. Let me put all this other crap up I got. Jeez, I didn't realize I had that much. I got plenty of ichor. Okay, we want some leather. We want some iron. We want some wood, too. Just not that much. I want my Yogg cleaver, put the savory flesh in there. I want to keep my trudgeon just in case we got somebody that needs to be beat down on. We might bring him back and slap him into the wheel of pain. It sucks so bad. All right, so we're going to go this way and around. I haven't been this way too much. And see that up right there in front of us? It looks kind of interesting. Bunny. Bunny. Yep, dead. I don't know why my bunnies just sit there and let me beat them up. That cracked me up. I did love my epic little jump. I think that's the city, is it not? Let's look. No, that's not the city. The city's over there. The city over there is evil. Look at this. Thought I had an intruder, man. Dogs started going nuts. It's just my neighbor pulling up. All right, so anyway. Over here. Wow, look at all that. Huh. That's kind of neat. That's that little crack in the wall up there we went through. And we didn't really go... Whoa. What the hell is that, a werewolf? Oh, we got a scorpion. Look at that. I'm getting better with the shield, by the way. I'm starting to understand the timing of it. There is a delay, so you got to be really careful about that. I don't know, man. What level are we? We're pretty high level, man. Damn, I keep leveling up. I'm going to bump my strength up and my vitality up because I want to get more hit points. And encumbrance up, too. I'll learn recipes later. We're not going to do that right now. That's a werewolf, guys. And I just don't know about it. I want to try this, though. Is that him just chilling out over there? Yeah. Now, supposedly the bows do more damage. Critical was talking about he tested it. He doesn't think they do much more. What the hell is a... Who's on me? Oh, wow, you got a... You just gonna sit there and take... I thought they fixed the AI. There's somebody else coming for me. It kind of nerves me when the music just keeps playing. We're going to take our trusty Yaw Cleaver. And today, folks, we're going to hack up some cannibalistic stuff. You got anything good on you? You got a couple things. You got some brimstone. I'll take that. Give me that unblemished meat. I want that unblemished meat. All right. So, what the hell is in here? I guess this is something that's not quite unlocked yet. To be added to the game later. I hate that damn stuff. Who's on me now? Oh, there's some archers somewhere. But we're gonna run away. I don't like dealing with the archers because there's a lot of folks back there. Now where the hell are we? Wow, we're pretty up in the top corner. So, it's getting dark too. Too dark to see. Let's bump up gamma. Video, we're gonna bump gamma up. I'm just going to max it out because I'd like to keep playing through the night. Oh, look at him. Look at him. He's all excited. He's like, I found somebody to kill. See, when you put your shield up, it somehow confuses him. Is he doing that dance there, buddy? You do that dance. I want that ichor, though. Now, I know it's probably... It might be a little too high. Let's turn it down just a hair bit. There we go. I don't know what this is going to look like in recording, but look at that fire burning. Okay, this has got my attention. What the hell was that? Oh, you want to go, bro? You going to come after me like that? Oh, no, I want to yog you up. Oh, you got a little bit of things on you, stuff and stuff. No trademark infringement there. All right, now it's too dark. Jiminy Christmas. Gamma. All right. So I don't know what these are necessarily. God almighty, we got more scorpions. God, there's a lot of them too. Oh, wow. I can't see crap either. I'm gonna have to figure something out. Well, I'll update it in post processing here. I need to get someplace where I can see. All right, I'm gonna stop here for a moment and get us back to daytime. Wait a little bit after I kill this dude. How did that even come through my shield? All right, we'll be right back, guys. All right, we're back. Did you miss me? Alright, sorry about that. I just kind of chilled out in the desert for a minute because it's almost daylight. I figured I'd just wait it out. Trying to record this game at night is like trying to play Rust at night. Just makes you mad. So I don't know what these things are, but apparently they're going to have something in them. Oh, damn it. Stop it. These look like gates. I wonder if you can like build inside of these. Now that would be kind of interesting. Just take one over. Just build in the front of it, you know what I mean? There's no corruption there, so... And my shield, I realized after just fixing it. Oh, where the hell's my axe at? Where in the hell did my... Son of a bitch, did I drop it? Let's go back to where we were standing at over here. Jesus. I was trying to repair it, not drop the damn thing. Where were we standing? It was right around in here. Seriously, did I just chunk my axe away? There it is right there. Thank you, asshole. I swear. Yep, there we go. All right, now we're going to go through the breach. Now, on the map, we're still way up here. We're crossing through. I kind of want to get to those springs that are over there and build like a little subset. Screw you, hippie. So, I do have enough stuff to keep going a little bit. I did bring more iron and leather with me for repairing stuff. I'm telling you, man, repairing is like a hardcore thing you got to do in this game. We need to eat something, too. I don't want to eat yog meat. Let's just eat some regular stuff. There we go. We got some food in us. Man, look at that. That looks really awesome. Oh, look at all of them. Now, this is a better place to go farming for these dudes are. Well, we got a couple of them on us. Keep an eye on my health. Pop some yog meat. Now the yog meat, like I said, is not as good as it used to be. Just keep moving. That's all you can do. It's better to keep moving instead of just sitting there taking it. Hell, it doesn't look like it's doing crap. Yeah, it's barely going up. Yeah, they really nerfed the living shit out of yog meat. So what we're doing on our server is we've all got all the same. Everybody's got the religion. Can you let me harvest you, please? Thank you. I've been brimstoning the crap out of these guys. So basically, we're all friends. We're all going to be. It's PvP. We're going to open it up where I think anybody can enter a building. Maybe, I don't know yet. We're going to talk about that. Probably, I don't know. I got to talk to Chuck and everybody. I want to get everybody's take on it. I don't want to just do it and make that decision for everybody. Well, these guys hit hard as hell, too. I really need to be having better armor before I do this, but... I don't care about the stone they drop. I need to empty my inventory out before I get too much weight on me. It's good XP on these guys, though. There, I finally got past that threshold. I don't care about the meat. I got some more crystal. I don't care about the human flesh. You know, surprisingly, that weighs a lot. Who would have known? Oh, I don't want to drop that. Shit, did I drop purified meat? I did. Okay, let's go back to dropping shit. I like how you drop it. It puts it in one nice, tidy bag. That's kind of cool. I don't want the stone. I don't want the stone. I took my stack mods off, by the way. There's just a problem with them, man. The mods, it's nice to have them, but then again, you know, it just... There we go. Just sort that by name to clean up the inventory. It's nice to have the stack mods, but like I said, it's just kind of a pain in the butt. These type of rocks give you anything different? No, they just give you stone. I just wanted to see, because they look different color. They look kind of rustic, almost iron. You know, they look like real, true iron. Sure, I'm not taking damage, because these look hot. These look almost volcanic. You know what I mean? Can't do nothing to them. And I kind of just want to... Well, I guess we ain't going up that high. Uh-oh, I hear wind kicking up. I have not been in a sandstorm yet, and I have a funny feeling that my time is due. I mean, I just, you know how you feel about those sort of things? It's like any minute now, one could be just bailing in on you. We're going to go around all this. Now, there's a rock up here, so this would tell me that they'd want you to go up this way, would it not? Ooh, what is this? It's really cool over here, though. I will give them... Oh. Those look meaner than the other ones. Is it just me? When we get back, we're gonna have to get into steel weapons. I just had that feeling. All right, let's get that out. Get us some more brimstone. I love it. Crystal too. Still good on weight. There's all sorts of resources through here. These don't, they're not ground. They're making different sounds. So I don't know what these are. I don't know, like a different, whoa. They're easier to kill though. They don't do as much damage either. That's weird. Oh man. What is that noise? Is like the world gonna come down on me here in a minute? It's gonna be like rip I die. Look at him just chilling in the ground. Alright, we're doing okay. Let's pop some yog meat just in case. Probably should have brought two stacks with me. Alright, let's get rid of some of this excess weight. Wow, look at that brimstone we got. Gotta make sure I didn't drop anything else, because the dropping mechanism here sucks. I'm not gonna lie. So there's some iron, some coal. So yeah, where are we at? So we're coming through this little pass right here. Look at that in front of us. Now the hot springs, I think is what they call them. What is all of that? This is one of the meaner ones, it looks like, maybe. I'm not gonna collect any more brimstone for right now. I just wanna keep going, because the hell are those things up in front of us, like trees? Dude, check them out. Those trees look awful. Those aren't trees. Holy shit, what the hell is that? Okay, somebody's pissed. Clearly. Dude, those are wicked looking. Are they trees? Oh, you got nothing but branches off of them. I don't know if this is poisonous. I'm not taking any damage. Now this is like the, hold on, I gotta turn. Gotta turn the damn gamma down. Not that one. Settings, gamma. Now this is the hot springs, and this is where you get something. I cannot remember what. What does that give you? That's just stone. I wonder what happens if you hit these things with a pickaxe. What do you get? Bark, maybe? No, branches. Now, you get something off of these. Oh. Well, hell, you can just come down here and mine brimstone. What is that noise? Can you drink this? Oh no, we'll let you fill up your water here. Yeah, you can't drink this. It's like, holy shit, look at all that. So this is the best place to come get brimstone off those stagged slagmite things. That I didn't know. I thought they're only in caves. Well, we got a bug up ahead. These dudes, I don't know. I've never fought them. And we're fixing to now. They're creepy looking. Look at them. I'm poisoned, so I don't know what you get off of them. Saber flesh, nothing really big. There's a rhino just chilling out here. That's awesome. And there's a rhino just chilling out down there too. Wow, that's just awesome. So we're up here in the top left corner. We're really not even towards the spring. Need to keep going this way. We're probably gonna end up saving over here. I'm probably going to end up building a base over here just to have like a safe point. Man, this place is pretty freaking cool. Look at that. I heard something after me. We're running. And we're running. Okay, let's do this real quick before I overweight myself. Use. Okay, we're doing okay. Where did I just drop that time? I hate that. I want the hide. Okay, I want the hide. Can I have, thank you. Okay. So yeah, this is like a badass little brimstone place. Okay, something's pissed at me. What the hell, man? This place is just evil looking. So bright and evil. Can't drink the water, which I don't think you'd want to anyway. So yeah, when it comes to Conan, man, this game just keeps surprising me. Dude, these trees are freaking just evil looking, dude. Are they not? There's a pass up through that way, which we don't... I want to go this way because a green barrier is going to hit us, because there is a green barrier that kills you. Now, the reason you get that shelter thing popped up, because that's considered a shelter in the event of a sandstorm. You can get between rocks and stuff. Okay, what's on me? Oh, hyena. And you go down, boy. And those hyenas have got like a huge aggro range. Look at that. What is that over there? Okay, you got my attention. Let's go. I gotta be careful for the... You don't want to get near the green barrier. If you see the green barrier, do not go into the green barrier. Because it's unlocked. It's a locked area that hasn't been opened yet on the map. Oh, this doesn't look good at all. What the hell is this place? Well, I want to do something because I need to know how... HUD. How do you turn your HUD off? Toggle... GUI? Alt-Z? Toggle GUI. I guess it's Alt-Z. Oh, no, that's not it. Ah, screw it. I'll figure it out later. Look at this, man. The things we find. I'm not getting corruption yet, so... What the hell is this place? Huh. I don't know what it is. Doesn't seem to be functional right now. Is there a way around it or something? There's got to be something up here. Oh, there's the green barrier. Yeah, I'm not going back there yet. This is not opened yet. This is still pretty damn cool. What's down here? That might be that pathway up. Yeah, it's that pathway up we saw earlier, too. Dude, that's pretty badass. See, there's so much stuff that they haven't even unlocked in the game yet. And there's so much... This game's going to have a lot of content to it, guys. I mean, you got to just stand fast and be excited for it because it's going to happen. I think we're fixing to come up to the end of our video here. Guys, you need to let me know what you think about Conan and how you're feeling about it right now, because I'm loving the shit out of this game. I can't wait till we get... I'm using this kind of like as a catalyst to explore because I'm so far out remotely. But, I mean, we're going to be doing a lot of multiplayer stuff together with everybody. Critical, Mike, whoever joins the server. And again, the offer stands. If you want to join the server, all you need to do is just add me on Steam. Make sure you're on my friends list. What the hell is that damn thing? Oh, it's one of those bugs, isn't it? Yeah, that's all that is. It just looked weird. Just make sure you add me on Steam. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Go out there and download Ventrilla if you have a mic and you want to talk to us. We got a vent channel, vent server we share that we can all use on. Another damn hyena. Boy, just die. You're a waste of my space. I'm crippled. How the hell can I be crippled? Dude, look how beautiful this grassland looks, man. Oh my god, I want to build here. So that's the edge of the world, those big symbols right there. Those are markers for the barrier. We're way off kilter here. We need to go down south because I want to get to those springs real quick. Because it's kind of where I want to set up a little base at. Look at this, man. This is a cool little gateway. I mean, there's plenty of resources around here to start building. I mean, geez. There's lots of damn rhinos, too. Oh, calm down. I'm out of stamina. And he's just kind of walking towards me. Okay, we're going to get out of here. I'll get stamina back later. I don't want to piss nobody off. Because those rhinos are no joke, man. They're kind of tough. Wow. All right, guys. That's it. As always, peace out, y'all.